Exiting the apparatus, the firefighters will locate the air manifold, SCBA bottles, and air hose. Both for the entry team and backup team. Firefighters should also confirm that it's operating at its proper pressure.